He'll stand by just as he ain't stood by just as yet. When he gets the dunk and he gets the money, the cash, the welfare check, the stout throws him out into the street. He's got you in, he'll spit you out. This money-minded son of a bitch will not have money to ever have. All I can do is pray to God he'll suffer in the end. We're talking about a picnic man in a tipi, stealing from his office desk. Many places he has been and many more he'll visit yet. Well, without his mummy's pride and kisses, without his country's confidence, without the dying man's permission, without no guilt of consequence, this narrow-minded son of a bitch has not a wound to mend. And all I can do is pray to God he'll get one in the end. It's not his night, his boss up tight, and his face and name are covered in my life. When he watches TV all-star wrestling, slams the six of reels, hits his wife and wrecks a car, and spends a long dark night in jail. Well, the preacher man comes and asks him, does he know the mess he's in? Says he'll turn to Jesus, they'll bail him out and buy him jail. This narrow-minded son of a bitch has not a soul to